Listen, man, you gave him your all. You gave him all you had. You left it all out on the field, so to speak. And that is. They want more. My God, I gotta get up. And- And the staff wasn't ready for it, because they were there to lead me through the labyrinth of mazes back there, trap doors. But that wasn't part of the script, so I saw left coming in, my eyes were closed, just pounding my fist on the wall, and I got lost. I couldn't find it. I ended up over in the Symphony Center. Got up on stage there, and they were like,
"What?
Hello, Cleveland." Somebody pulled me by the neck, and I ended up back here, and here I am right now, and just say thank you very much. I really do appreciate you having me on such a great evening. You guys should be really proud of yourselves. It's coming to Dallas, and I lived here for 15 years, and it's always good to be back home. Until the next time I see you, which I hope is not very long. Good night. Good night, darling. Good night, old broke down car. Gone away, leaving soon. Good night. The ground.